started the season pretty well, haven't they, and scored plenty of goals.
Yeah, exactly. Obviously the formation and the way the manager's got them playing, it suits them. No matter who's playing, and like you said, losing their main striker, sometimes it disheartens a team, but they seem to have kicked on.
Would it be fair to say that after two defeats and, like I said, loss of concentration and stuff that's probably cost games, the emphasis will be on what we're doing and what we're about rather than worrying about them too much?
Exactly. That is our main emphasis, is we've got to shut the door, really. I think we've had opportunities in the games to keep a clean sheet or see a game out, and we've not quite taken that. Hopefully we can now turn that around and use that to our advantage.
Is it good in this first month, especially when things haven't started well, that the game's coming? It's Saturday, Tuesday throughout, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. You wait the whole summer to get the season underway, and obviously we've started a bit disappointing, but like I said, it's a long season, and it is not a sprint, it is a marathon.